didn't think. All the pain, feeling lost, pushed me to the brink. Shaky thoughts at a cost, write them down in ink. Hear them talk, all I'm not, trying not to freak. Wash it off, out the faucet, sitting down the sink. How the fuck do I be who I wanna be? And how these girls wanna flop when it's you I see. Every time I'm just saying, just pick up for me. I wonder where she laying, I wanna feel the sting. Playing chess, gaming, and he just took my queen. Quiet thoughts, pay the cost, watch as I careen. Taking thoughts, never pause, it's the life I seek. Crooked cops, broken lives, living carefully. My own boss, never off, no one there for me. Spitting bars, oh my god, I could barely breathe. Make it stop, bring it back, life is fucking bleak.
Oh, baby. for the moment while my mind is zoning and this data roaming. Haters choking all over my dickens like a hoe, cause I started it, bitches. On the road to riches, roadie swishes, pussy switching sides. In these times where your pride will get you killed, in a world where you get high by a pill, in a world where you get signed for appealing our skill. What has happened? I spill blood when I'm rapping, I'm feeling jugs of moonshine. As the sunlight drags on, one love and one life. I keep the mask off, dabbing my bros out, cause that's my conquest. I'm banging all these hoes, to be honest, this is all for show. Been walking tall as shit, flies a fucking mold. Mr. Steal your fucking bitch, poncho wet. Always lit with the cigarette on the low. Always get these Benjamins on the go. Made these ill rappers into a legitimate mumble rapper, so illiterate need to grow up into grown-ups. You're still a kid, bitch, I fucking told you. You're still a fucking kid, bitch, I motherfucking told you. Own it, bowling, all these bastards down. I'm striking while they're cloning nowadays. Boxing beats till I'm passing out. Hey, plus and flow, got me steady passing out. As I'm steady cashing out, bouncing like a bad check. Never want beef, rather have the whole cow. Call them lunch meat, eat them up cheap and foul. All these girls covered in my cum like the ranch. And they sell it, man, they loving my style. Too much detail about your female, that's your fucking problem. There ain't no limits to the shit that I am talking. She called me asking why they always gotta bother me. My girl a cute bitch, call that trigonometry. More zeros in my test out of high school. Baby switched up, watch me crying on my high stool. But I'm feeling cool, fresh like Crest. I'm high key, so icy, I can freeze all the Kendricks. Swimming pools, no jest. Fuck DJ Khaled, I'm the fucking best. Lyrics in the lab, my mind a hazard like gas. It's your flow so slow, ass spitting out molasses. Slowpoke, motherfucker, I gotta catch him. Only haters are the has-beens, watch them fall. About to lay it all down, now setting me off. Life's so addictive like a amphetamine dog. Taking one listen and they repeating my songs. Cali was the mission, take that weekend off. Call it hood fitness, walking female thugs. Like my girls real quick, small talking they thugs. Ask me what we are now as I'm wiping her off. Who are you again? As for me, I'm the Don, I'm the underdog. The underestimate, nerdy ass perfectionist. Getting brains cause I'm intelligent, you irrelevant. My existence is getting evident. I am the God to this creation, this my own testament. Yeah.
Gotta pay him, I'm just living super fast. Never be a masturbator, you a tater. You you a tie. Please don't tell me that that's all you got. No way, nah, nah, no way. Got them feeling like they losing cause they flocking on me. Got these eagles steady bruising cause I'm walking tall, ayy. Flowing colder than my shoulder, call me fucking Norway. Got them steady cuffing shoulders on my obey. Got them saying I'm loco, they ain't even fucking joking.
If you never been on.
I wanna watch the leaves change as I flow through the paradigm of life, but I have to confess, I'm feeling lost inside. I shuffle from room to room, forever thick with that gloom, looking for faces I just can't replace. My life's a tomb. Now how do you feel? Like she's still by your side as you wake in the early light. What can I say? Am I out my mind? Just please surround me, please don't drown me, please don't cry. Oh, the conflicts of time never works like we planned it. I do understand it, but memories deplete me. I detox my life, join open wounds to the bandage. This hybrid planet never ceases to besiege me, showing me the healing of the mind so dead. I can't comprehend how this world mends my mind. Time after time, again and again, regaining the sight from my mind's eye. Oh my,
where will my mind float? And where did my smile go?
And open my eyes, goals about love and living my life, getting out this pain and overcoming my pride. This wave of emotion, this call to commotion, this pain that I'm holding, just please don't crowd me. Just let me breathe easy, let it go for me. Bring me back to those days that ease these shaky hands and messy thoughts. I hate the way I'm feeling when I'm lost. Lies and love stolen, no matter the cost of this trust and heartbroken, with thoughts that I toss around unspoken. Trust you, but you'll be fine.
Where did my mind float? And where did my smile go to? Closing my eyes to old news. Where did my mind float to? Where will my mind float?
I remember being lean, remember being 18, remember always running to a vial of that morphine. When my problems became too much to handle, I'd never refrain from lighting a camel and finding a sample and floating away until I dismantle the sadness up in my brain, trying to numb all this pain. Run a line in my veins, feeling insane, watching the tears stay near, ripple around me.
I'm begging out, crowd please. Got my skin tore up like some ground beef. Got me thinking death will soon surround me. And though the weed smoker since found me, this addiction still bounds me and grounds me. Mistakes I've made pound me and allow me to be safe from a drug. Skin feeling full of bugs, wishing I could pull the plug. Seizing out on my mom's throat rug. Fuck, what am I doing with my life? Losing too many brain cells, gotta think twice. This knife in my hand got me thinking about the afterlife. Then again, they say suicides don't go to heaven. Watch me fade away, and at the gates I'll be begging. Raised too religious, so many fictitious lies. All I wanna do is cry, all I wanna do is die. Those days were my worst, thinking back now I was cursed. To the escape I would thirst, had to stop destroying my brain. Going head first up into rehab pains mixed with depression, got me wishing for a hearse. So I grab this pen, write a verse, feeling submerged in this cloud of shit. I'm the only one to blame for it. In front of this broken mirror I sit, more clean, more sane. Real shit, smoking weed for the pain. Spitting fat bars, real lit. And I have to admit that this Christmas, the only thing up on my wish list, another year of no pill popping kisses. While the ball drops, making promises I'll never keep. This is an attempt to dismiss the molasses kisses from drugged out mental illness. Running from your problems like you're on a hit list. Isn't way to fix this. Get it clean, that's what bliss is. I know it was for me, and now I just smoke tree. Staring at this broken mirror in front of me, and feeling real free. So let this be a lesson, son. Remember all the things that I should've done, would've done, could've done. Shaky hands and migraines that go off like a gun. This was the web that I spun. Just remember when there's problems in life, don't run, don't run. Just remember when there's problems in life, don't run, don't run. I'm just pain killing. In my hand, I can see clearly it might be the end. These demons caught up with me finally. They dig deeply inside my psyche. I hope no one saves me. I'm blacking out, I'm falling down to hell. I couldn't stomach this disease I've been living in, but I'd never tell. I was the firstborn, down on my knees, begging why was I the firstborn with this plague of the mind. I feel my soul leave, my suicide less than divine. My eyes roll back in the darkness, I find a light at the end. It's my service, but why can't I move on? Why am I left to watch the suffering? Is this the hell I've been thinking was coming for me all along? Get me out of here, get me away from the reaper. I wanna go back to the living. I've made a mistake, please sir. I live inside their fucking grieving. This is too much, no way out now. I live inside their suffering. This box is my home. This box is my home now. And as I watch my body decay over the weeks, while I sit paralyzed inside myself, is this what hell is? The coffin cracking cease. This box is my home now, I know nothing else. Insanity inside this box of gooey flesh, floating in the groundwater now. But only if they can see me now. If only they can see me now. The devil don't want me and God and me don't speak. I miss the feeling when I touch things. I'm going crazy, sinking deep into these roots of my past self. The shell of my depression that I cracked too soon. But nothing changed, only the faces of the people I love to hate. Since they never seem to help, telling me they always there. But when I call in despair, no one picked up. But how could I have known they was having a baby? I was too caught in my crazy cell of a mind, bleeding, looking for some type of sign to get me out of this well of emotion I can't seem to help. Broken from birth, doctors at 10 years old, here's hoping this works. The white jacket took hold. Hospitalized so often, it felt like my second home. The nurses knew my name so damn well, got my life out on loan. I get out and look for girls to bone when I'm feeling lonely. Bury my problems deep inside the screams of pleasure. Well, I'm dead to rights 2 weeks later, and they still guessing why. But only if they could see me now. If only they could see me now, I would try.
Imagine you stayed there, stuck there, in that narrow, dark place. Well, that's what it can be like to live with a mental illness. At least that's what it was like for me, at the depth of my own mental illness as a teenager. My perception had become constricted and darkened and collapsed. I felt like an asthmatic who had lost his glasses in a hurricane. So when I held that 8-inch chef's knife in my hand, and I raised it to my throat, and I pressed it there, and I felt the blood begin to trickle down my hand. The only thing I could think in that moment, nobody would even know you're gone. In fact, most days I probably seem like just any other normal kid, if not a little quiet. And because the truth is, I was. In fact, I was so normal, most people never would have guessed. They probably would have even been surprised to find out how I would hate the way the sunlight came in my window every morning when I would wake up. And I know that some of you know that feeling too. I was so normal that a few years later, after not getting the help that I so clearly needed, most people would have never known that I was the one that had caused so much commotion late one night when I tried to jump from an overpass. I would have been the last to find out anyway. Because that's how these types of things go. People seem plenty eager to talk about mental illness and about suicide, just as long as it's behind closed doors and in hushed voices. I remember I was wandering the empty streets of my hometown. I was alone this time, unlike that other time. And it's because I wanted to die alone. My mind was running, screaming, shaking, collapsing in on itself again. When you're in that place and your perception is collapsing like that, those old thoughts kept coming back again. You're not good enough. You're not smart enough. You're not enough. Should I hang in there for just one more day? That's a phrase that people always seem to ask themselves when they're suicidal, I've found. I asked it to myself and others with whom I've worked, young people today, they've asked it too. It's this instinctual word of hope. Should I hang on there for just one more day? For what? To be that crazy kid? I've already held on for this long and things haven't gotten any better. Why would I keep trying what hasn't been working? I'm not crazy. My perception was collapsing. It was squeezing out that instinctual hope that everybody has inside them. I looked past my toes to the ground, 50 or so feet below. And on the ground, I saw a rusted out chain link fence topped by three strings of barbed wire. As I was standing there in that moment, the only thing that I could think from my collapsed perception was, how far out would I need to jump from this bridge so I wouldn't land on that fence? I could feel the edge of the concrete under the arches of my feet begin to shift. I started to pitch forward, and as I did, I felt the wind blow around my body and on my face and through my hair. And it felt free. Can suicide really be a choice if it's the only choice available? When I was standing on that bridge, my perception was so collapsed that I only had that one choice. Now, When we encounter the suicide of somebody else, we always seem to try to rationalize it. I hear it all the time. And I think that's because we're uncomfortable with feeling helpless and with not understanding. But since we know that our perceptions are created and continually informed by our biology, by our psychology, and by our society, we actually have many entry points for potentially helping and better understanding suicide. One way that we can help is to stop saying that people commit suicide. People commit rape, they commit murder, but nobody has committed suicide in this country since the early 1970s when suicide was decriminalized. And that's because suicide is a public health concern, not a criminal one. And it's a health concern, we know that. 90% of people who die by suicide have a diagnosable and treatable mental illness at the time of their death. And we know that with medication, with psychotherapy, these treatments work. So we need to make these treatments more available in an informed way to everybody. And we can be a part of that change, whether we have a mental illness or not, by taking charge of our own mental health. When we go in for our annual physical, we make a point of doing an annual psychological too. At both the individual and the societal levels, we can challenge our old ideas, like that old idea of saying that people commit suicide. When I first started out doing this, I used to beg for somebody to do something about suicide and stigma. Well, that's not acceptable anymore. So instead, I've started doing something. When almost a quarter of 15 to 25 year olds, who die at all, die by suicide, that is not acceptable. So like I said, when I used to plead for people to do something, and that's not acceptable either, well, you're here and you're doing something already because you're changing the way you think, and that's what changes the world. So for those of you who might be thinking about suicide today, good. Keep thinking about it. And then start talking about it. And then start doing something about it too. And for those of you who might be contemplating suicide, I know that there's a hope somewhere deep inside you. I felt it too. Keep that hope alive. We need you. We need you to be leaders in this conversation, whether we are ready to have it or not. And trust me, if you're anything like me, it's this conversation that's going to keep you alive every single day, as though you've got just one more day.
I just don't understand why I can't just be myself. Got me searching the land, I'm crying out for help. Suicides and newsstands, making profit from death. Mental illness on the rise, losing grip on what we love and what we lost along the way. This is my mind state. STDs are like a rising tide. Single mothers with dead eyes and scarred thighs. Trashy guys always looking for the next one. Telling every girl they love them with a kiss and hug. Get their panties off, get them up on some drugs. Get them pregnant and run. That's their definition of fun. This is the mind state. Talk show hosts, presidents doing blow, paid for by the residents of the country that he lead. Promise things anyone might need just to get his place of power on that fucking seat. Promise wealth and preach about equality that makes you fucking pick a gender just to go to war and bleed. That's the mind state. Crooked cops killing people because of their skin color. Racial profiling, murder targets, sweep it under all the cover-ups. No matter who you are or what you look like, we all brothers, please just try to keep your heads up. Gotta fight until you die, hang the racists out to dry. Break the social chains from which you're blinded. This is our mind state.
my mind state.
Sometimes I wonder what they really mean. When they tell me just be me, then they on the TV talking about how I'm not like I seem. Bitch, come tell me to my face next time instead of acting like a queen. Bye, you already seem to think you know me. Well, let's see, homie, I'm zoning. I pull up in the Audi looking real clean. I pull out on your bitch, little fucking mean. This conversation really doesn't mean shit. I walk in the place, they all turn their heads. They look at me, look to see who's this young and killing shit. Walking up like the first and fourth, they all be waiting on me, cause I got all the bread. I'm frosty, bad bitch stunting, ripping the game like Bill Cosby. Hey, 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 it ain't nothing but me without me. Just ain't gunning, it ain't something else. So check yourself, I'll play my fucking self. Me without a girl to my right, they don't make one, they don't make one,
they don't make one,
they don't make one.
Me without a 40 ounce in the ride, they don't make one, they don't make one,
they don't make one,
they don't make one.
And me without a bad bitch in my life, they don't make one, they don't make one,
they don't make one,
they don't make one.
And me without these fresh ass rhymes, they don't make one, they don't make one,
they don't make one,
they don't make one.
I pull out 1,000 without even stressing. Got my family in here keeping them guessing. And don't think for a second we ain't got weapons. Chin checking adolescents that out here think they flexing. Put some money on your head and keep on stepping. Put a hole through your head. Now I think you got the message. I kick wide, racking stacks up, making the game Great Depression. And your girl confessing, talking about last night was the best. And she wants to bring a friend for a second session. I tell you I won't break them off, but I be jesting. Head so good, I be hairdressing. Flexing on your ex, addressing that your mind now. Take a time out, told a baby girl, go backstage and get the wine out. Get ready, it's my time now. All the haters can just sign out. I be drinking so much, they call me a wino. So much up in my nose, I'm feeling like a white rhino. I might be making all the hits like a knockout. Bitches talking shit, missing their chance like a strikeout. I'll hit it out the park without a doubt. You already know I got that fucked up flow. Hitting timings you never thought I'd know. Fucking bitches in the back after my show, it's IKO. Spitting bars so cold, they call me Eskimo Joe. With all the dough, and you know an AK next to my bed, full clip of ammo. Let these rounds off of haters all day, they go. Making bloodstains look like an art, I'm Van Gogh. You already know, yeah, you better fucking know. Me without a bad bitch in my life, they don't make one.
They don't make one.
They don't make one.
And me without these fresh ass rhymes, they don't make one. They don't make one.
They don't make one.
They don't make one.
Yeah. So I'm wild and I'm out now, never throwing towel down. Hit you like a roundhouse. What? Everybody know now, fam, I'm on a countdown. Fake rappers better think twice before I make them bow down. Show up all around town, blowing up, I'm outbound. Flowing out on SoundCloud, I can't wind them, sound like Cash Cow. They're proud of me, no sound can beat. My mind complete. Well, everybody out right now talking about cheese. I'm getting fucking fame like your boy was a bad meme. So tell me, what exactly these days makes an OG, huh? Let me talk about fake flows for a minute. Let me talk about the bar hoes for the vision of a real G. Carlise, living at your mama's bedroom, please. You ain't shit to me. Gotta do them like that though. Too cocky, tryna blow the load. And when they show them the code, and as I break the fucking mold, they just stuck alone, not with the flow. They were sold, and that's just how it goes, damn.
How the fuck you think you're on?
Stealing all the cold style, got no style, you sold out, I show out.
Fuck you and your fake fans too.
I know your bottom, hoping no one even know that truth, damn. Thinking no one even knew, when all of us around him know a fool when we see one. Looking up at greats, they see yet another asshole trying to be one. Bitch, you a rerun, and we ain't watching. Stop your talking, better be on one. 100 degrees sun, and you still be up in the dark about what hip-hop really about. So don't even start with how you revolutionize with no heart. So I'ma let it go to this new guy, and he can kill it like a star cut.
I know this game of thrones that can only be won. And I'm seasoned pro, you just sleaze and ho. On the rounds I go, like
All I want is bitches, big booty bitches. Used to sell crack so I could stack my riches. Now I pack gats to stop all the snitches from staying in my business. What is this? Relentless approach to know if I'm broke or not. Just cause I joke and smoke a lot don't mean I don't tote the Glock. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen until we motherfucking meet again. I'm doing rhymes now, fuck the crimes now. Come on the app, I'm real hard to find now. Cause I'm knee deep in the beats, in the Land Cruiser Jeep with the Mac-10 by the seats. For the jackers, the jealous ass crackers in the blue suits, I make you prove that it's bulletproof. Hold your head, cause when you hit the bricks, I got gin mad blunts and bitches sucking dick, the funk baby.
Behind the stage, I'm just trying to dodge my ex, get up out my fucking cage. How we doing, guys? Mr. Blunt's back in town. Motherfucker blew up out of nowhere all by himself. They call me IQY. I come from the land of cash and cities that never sleep. So hit me with that number and we'll see if I call you back when all is said and done. Cause this million ain't gonna count itself. I swear I'm spitting it as fast as it'll sell. I ace the test like an honest student, I excel at weird ass tempos and making your girlfriend yell. Oh god, yes, he the best. I'm sorry for anyone after me because it won't sit well. Leftovers the best. These assholes starving out here looking at me like, how come he's what's next? How come he's what's next? Because bitch, I'm the motherfucking best. Rolling in the blue range, cops looking at me strange like I stole it. But I'm flowing every day, it's just the same, my brother. I'm blood rolling. I remember sitting back, counting checks, kicking back. Motherfucker, I don't even know where I'm at. Sprite got me leaning, so watch as we careening. Off the edge of the world, we the best. Who the fuck told you that was your girl? This is not a test. First off, I, then KY. Why go to bitch, she's off with the fly guy. You know why? I'm lit right now, come watch me fly. Killing all these fuckers, call me the cleanest. You got some bodies, I'm your guy. Walking over all these bodies, got me thinking in a world so fucking mean and so fucking deep. How could we proceed to be anything but a shitty distant memory? You're back before I came up on some conscious shit and put your ass at the edge of your seat. And you know I'm talking about you. Fuck that sideways shit that you do. Back in your apartment looking real cool, thinking your new job makes you slick. I remember when you couldn't even afford the suit. The man, fuck you.
Who knows the bitch called Karma? She fucks everyone I know. I think she's coming back for round two.
It's me ready to harm you.
Can't touch the ground. Your mind is my ocean. I'm wavy, you're surfing emotion. We tapping out, baby. I don't have a doubt. You the one.
Let go of your body, baby. Let go of your soul. Let go of your mind. Maybe let's lose all control. So how do we feel, baby? And where will we go? Let's take one more tab. Maybe I'm blowing the strobe. Let go of your body, baby. Let go of your soul. Let go of your mind. Maybe let's lose all control. So how do you feel, baby? And where will we go? Let's take one more tab. Maybe I'm blowing the strobe.
Our body's like paint on a canvas. We lock eyes midship. I see you whole. Hey, you're loving it. I lift you up
high, her super's down low. Your stroke's like a brush, so smooth, and I rebuttal it. You're everything I want and more. My Lucy, my Sue, my devotee of the soul. Out of mind, out of body, close my eyes and I soar. And I'll never know how far we float up in our zone. Hands in my hair, acid raps and pillow talk. Elevate, so explore the depths of your trip. Of that I implore, it's the best. Running your fingers over the tattoos that's up on my chest. It comes like waves and I'm up to the test. Hallucinating, yo, love, sex, dreams float away from this bed. Everything ain't what it seems. So, let go of your body, baby, let go of your soul. Let go of your mind, maybe let's lose all control. So how do you feel, baby, and where will you go? Let's take one more tab, maybe I'm blowing a straw. Let go of your body, baby, let go of your soul. Let go of your mind, maybe let's lose all control. So how do you feel, baby, and where will we go? Let's take one more tab, maybe I'm blowing a straw. Yeah, elevate, 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 elevate. Yeah. Elevate, 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 elevate.
Now tell me how the fuck I live with all this loss.